it, and it's into left center just by Seager's glove. And the Diamondbacks get the tying run aboard with two outs in the ninth.
Number 10, Chris Herman.
That's one of the hardest hit balls we've seen since, well, Daniel Descalso's homer last night. But Jansen just doesn't give up a lot of solid contact. As you mentioned, everything is moving. Hitters think they have him squared up, and the ball cuts out toward the end of the bat or sinks back near the trademark.